So you might be wondering what this is. I don't know what this is either. I just brought up my phone. I saw these guys fighting. It was funny. They look like dorks. Yeah. I just recorded this. Look at me, man. I just wanted to put this all together. So this all out of probably gonna be a lot of context, but this is why I'm doing this. So we went to the CNE in downtown Toronto. If you don't know what that is, oh no, it's a thing that happens yearly. 2 weeks before August ends until I don't remember, like August to September 5th. Yeah, so a lot of people come to it. Pretty good. My mom went to it. Yeah, and it's just a thing. I went with Billy Bob Roberson, Final Time Hero, and Legend of Farts. Yeah, so it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. So. I knew I had to record something. And we were gonna go on rides, and they won okay, look. They won these. You're gonna see them use these a lot. And basically, they also bought swords there. Not real ones, wooden swords. Safety. And they are just hitting each other. Mm-hmm. It really happened. It what you're about to see is real. And at one part, after the first scene, I'm pretty sure, there was a random lady that joined fighting them. So, I didn't get that. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. Woo! And I'll leave links to them. Just so we can do things to them. Yeah, this is what you get for embarrassing us in public, boys.
Ow. No. Yeah. We can eat now?
Upload this to YouTube. You better.
I will.
You better upload this.
I will. I'm gonna title it. This is the best anime fight I've seen in the world.
Name the top 10 anime
fights. No, there's not 10, there's only one, and this is the best anime fight.
Summoning Jutsu, Ian. I summon you.
Die!
This is intense. We don't know what's gonna happen next.
You should add some, like, epic anime.
No!
Not just any natural habitat. There's two of them. Two weeaboos.
We're back to this tonight. Battle of the Century.
Oh my god.
And we have this loser with a sword. Hey.
Stop, you're rude. No. You should edit the video. I'm editing the video.
No.
Family, send that video
to no.
Do it.
No.
So I can make it better.
No. And then there's this guy with the sword.
You know what this is, right?
These weeaboos still have swords. Oh, he's in the washroom. Joey.
We're gonna go look for stuff.
I can't shop. I have $10.
Okay, so he has a sword. You have a sword. I don't know what to do now.
Okay, let's go back to the sword shop.
These weeds are gonna go for more swords.
We
Good night. Matt, do you even have money?
This is more.
You want a sword?
Yeah, they're gonna look for more swords. Those are the weeaboos.
Ninja.
This is what we've gotten: a waste of money, swords, and this kid.
Boy.
Just this kid. Yeah.
Throw him like a baseball.
And I have a anal beads. That's nice.
I barely recorded. I didn't plan for this, but these guys are stupid with swords.
You guys are so stupid.
Yeah, and you want this footage. Nuh-uh.
So, this is vloggerific. I'm gonna end it. This wasn't really a thing. It's just short. We're at the CNE. There.
It is a Friday night. It is in a new Saturday. This is in the front seat. It is in the back seat. Look at that car. Which seat? Oh my god. It's
Potato chips. Gotta eat those potato chips.
Gonna go forward to a weekend. Friday. Gonna go to that hotel over there. Yay. Look at those cars. It is fun to say it is a Saturday. Everybody's going to a Sunday.
Did you actually memorize the song?
No. You didn't have time for that?
Going to a street night in the club and in the parking sign. I don't seem to see it. Here is a car window. Not all the way down. Look at the street lights. 50-50. Look at this sign. Right lane something. Gonna do a something in the highway. This is me singing. I am a